Hello everyone, I am IA RoadKill and welcome back to Humble Beginnings on No Man's Land by ALiENJiM. This is episode 13. Had my coffee. Couldn't sleep. So I've been out here by the railing. Watching the sunrise. So let's come over here and see if we have any hay yet. It's a dry morning. And no, looks to me like it is still dry grass, but not turned into hay yet. Okay, well, wind speed is pretty good this morning, so that should help the grass dry. I guess we'll do our morning chores. Let's see, there's the tractor. Looks like I've got the water dolly up too high again. And it is already full. There we go. Morning, boys. Well, you were a little thirsty. Yeah. How you doing on silage? Did you finish your silage? You did? Yes, you did. Well, I better get you a new one. Oh, there we go. No, you stay in there. You stay in there. Go. I think I just got one. Whoops, are we outside the... Go. Come on, boys. Out of the way. Alright, come on. Work with me here. Coming around. There we go. Boy, you just keep thinking about leaving, don't you? There we go. Enjoy. Looks like our grass is growing. Grass looks good. Well, we could mow that grass, but well, let's check the weather again. Yeah, they still say it's gonna rain at noon. 1.3, 100%. Well, hopefully it'll be late. Let's take the water container back. Get it out of the way. Guess we'll check and see if we've got any more eggs. Nope, not yet. We just fed the chickens yesterday, so they're good. Although we didn't give them that much, but they'll be good. Alright, we could just leave that tractor there. I might as well. Well, I'm not even lined up. Oh, left lights on. Since I'm back on it, I might as well pull it forward. There we go. We'll fill it back up. There, ready for the next time. Look at that. Pretty new windmill, working perfect. Pretty new baler that we can't use yet. Well, our wheat's not coming in yet. And it looks to me like, yep, still got grass, hasn't turned to hay. And ground temperature is 48 degrees. What's the weather temperature say? Weather forecast say about the temperature tomorrow? Well, it looks like our air temperature is going to be between 50 and 49 for a low. And then tomorrow, oh, it's going to be colder tomorrow. I was thinking about planting. Going ahead and planting this field, but well, sure, I guess we might as well plant it since we don't have any hay, and we can keep an eye on it since we'll be right here. That might be a good idea. Tractor is over here that we're gonna use. We'll just drop the windrow here. Okay, let's see. Let's go this direction. And we don't want grass. What did we decide? We were going to do soybeans. There we go. Turn it on. Lower it down. Too much to think about. Go. Didn't take us very long at all. We could do with a bigger field, I think. Well, it's planted a little early. Ground isn't quite up to temperature, but it should be there. Possibly tomorrow. So we can put the cedar away. Before we put it away, maybe we should clean it. We should clean it. Okay. sneak this into the corner. It's a little wide, but that'll work. All right, let's go back and put the windrow back. Oh, no. I believe we had better spray. Yep. Just here. I should have hooked that up. Whoops. A little too tight together. All right. I think I need to dig out. I need to dig out that bush. That is in the way. There we go. All better. Now I can see that corner. Much better. Might have missed a little bit on that edge of the field, but close enough. All right, here we go. Hit the windrow. Oh, still did. All right, let's go this way. We can be sneaky like that. All right, looks like two more passes. Start going the other direction. Running the field this way. That's probably a wise idea. Alright. Okay, soybeans are ready to go. I fertilized twice, but there was grass there when I plowed, so that should give me maximum fertilization. And let's see if we can tuck this back into the corner there. There we go. Now we can put the windrow back on. Still hasn't turned the hay. Well, I don't want to go very far. The wind is still strong enough. It should be drying. Soybeans are planted. Yeah, we're 95% fertilized, 90%. That's pretty good. Well, what odd jobs do I have to do around here? This tree's gonna go. Let's get rid of this tree. Oh, I thought it was a shorter tree than that. All right, let's get the old Massey and let's move that tree. Hope I didn't hurt the... machine shed looks okay. Yeah, it kind of landed on the roof, didn't it? Okay. Left the log trailer. Up at the log drop off in my haste to get back. So let's run up to the store and grab that log trailer. And then we'll be back. See you in a bit. I guess that'll be good for right now. There we go. Two logs. Have to raise that up. There we go. Up for the log trailer, down for the water tank. Put this whoops all right Let's go see if we have any hay yet. I don't like the looks of those clouds. Oh my goodness, not yet. Boy. I do not like the looks of those clouds. Well, we better wait right here. Maybe we'll hop up here in the truck. And we'll wait for that grass to change, because we need to get that hay baled up as soon as possible. That looks like hay. So it's close. We'll just hang out here by the tractor. I guess I might as well get the tractor and move the stump grinder. Okay, got the stump gone. Okay. Still hasn't turned. I'm running out of things to do around here. I hate just standing here and waiting, but we need to make sure we get to the hay as soon as it turns. What? No way. Oh, it's a little early. Man. Well, that's gonna slow down grass turning to hay. That is not what we needed. Well, one nice thing, the air temperature's up to 55, but we're not getting the solar energy, the sunlight on the ground. I don't know if 55 air is going to be enough to make the ground temperature rise up to 50. It looks like the clouds are starting to break up a little bit. Air temperature's up to 56 now. What's the grass damage? Obviously, it didn't turn into hay. Yeah, not too bad, I guess. But now, it's probably got to start the timer all over again. It won't be dry until tomorrow. What's the weather forecast look like now? Even though it's supposed to have 12 mile an hour winds, no drying ability because it's so wet, and not to rain again until Thursday night. Not much I can do about it. We'll see what happens. I think I should run into town and buy some trees to plant. Yep, we can do that. Yeah, looks like they got the road all done. Where to plant some trees? Well, the tree planter broke. We'll have to take it back and let the Forestry Service know. Let's wash it up a little bit. Well, this wasn't a very productive day. I'm sure the grass isn't quite dry yet. Didn't look like it. Nope. Well, I wonder what they say in the weather forecast now. Well, they say it's going to dry more. And it's not going to rain until tomorrow night, so hopefully we can bail tomorrow. It's late enough in the day. I think it's time to drown my sorrows. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Humble Beginnings. If you did, please hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. It would really help. See you soon. Bye for now.